Thomas?
Don't worry.
Where's Snowman?
There.
That's Santa. Snowman there. Up here, look. Up here.
Oh! You got strawberries in it.
It's got berries in it?
Yeah, it's funny.
It's funny. What's that funny?
Because we're red.
They're red. You like red, don't you?
Yeah. Red.
Is that your fairy that you made?
Yes. Made it for me.
You made it last year. Glory. See?
What? A frog. Who can fly?
Yeah, it's an angel.
Who asked her?
It's an angel.
It's angel. It's asked books. It's got wings.
Yeah.
Find it.
What else is on the tray?
What?
Do you like that?
Yeah.
I haven't got no chocolates in it yet because it's not December. No, because it's not December yet.
Oh, you have to get cook in it.
I have to get chocolates for it.
Yeah.
I will.
About in top.
They'll go in every single little pocket, won't they?
Yeah.
So you have a chocolate every day of December.
Yeah.
Do you like the tray? Oh, you're noticing a little bit more.
It's Santa Claus.
They're so cool. They're Santa Claus. They're so cool.
Whoa.
Santa Claus. Let's say our names.
Our names. As once.
Ta-da!
Who's down there?
Is that you?
Yeah. A moon.
You're in the moon?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
See, I... Where?
Who's this up here? Rory. Rory. Who's this up here?
Mommy.
You're a baby, Rory.
It's Daddy. It's Daddy.
It's you.
How are you? You've got plenty of
home. Yeah.
I want cake.
It's not a toy, darling.
It's half going down there.
It's a Christmas tree.
It's what my Christmas tree now. It's got this round there and down there.
Is it pretty? Rory, do I have your approval? Do you like it? So I love it.
I love it.
Aww. Oh, you like that one, don't you? Because it has chocolates in it.
It hasn't.
Well, not yet, but it will. On the 1st of December, you can have the first chocolate, okay?
Alright. I can have chocolate now. I can have chocolate in there, as in there.
Okay, so Merry Christmas.
As in there.
Rory. Hello. Rory, say Merry Christmas. Hi. Hiya. Say Merry Christmas. Stop worrying about chocolates. Say Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
I can't say that.
Yes, you can. Go on, say Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Let me take you.
Pick it up, Rory.
Whoa!
Ta-da!
Ta-da! It's like that! I've got done now!
Yeah, you feel your ankle on there, don't you?
Yeah.
Crystals. These are in the wedding bit in Poundland, so I like to get these to cover up oasis like this. So there wasn't enough to to fill up the whole bottom of this. I think there's only one other packet in there. But obviously this will fill up the top and maybe leave me with some to put in another arrangement. Thinking I might switch this up at Christmas anyway, but these are always handy, especially considering my little florist business. I will link my Instagram page on here and I'll show you the rest. So we've got this little Santa plate, a carrot plate, and five of these mini trees. Not the candles, I've just put them like that to actually show you. I don't think that's actually what I'm going to do them either. So you get five in a mini pack. And these are so cute, I can't resist, for a pound each. They were Poundland as well. And I've got some glitter gel pens. So there's 10 glitter gel pens. Thought that was brilliant. I'm going to use them to do my Miss Hinch lists. This is a little self-adhesive backing. Pop up and pops down. Tilts left, tilts right. Pop up phone stand. So it goes on the back of your phone like that. Ooh. And you can stand your phone up, so I'm going to put that on now. Then smellies, I got apple and cinnamon. I got these last time, two of them to go into these. So I've got one of these in the front room and one in the bathroom, and these are a pound each if you've got the actual Glade or Airwick, I can't remember what one it is. Then it would have been something like £3.99, but obviously these are around each, so it's just £2 for two. Oh, it's Glade. It says Glade on the top there, but obviously this is like Savor's Own and it smells really nice. And also I've got a little plug-in that was the same, so it's a pound for the plug-in and then a pound for the fragrance, so £2 for that. So my house will be full of apple and cinnamon. Absolutely love the scent. Also got a winter morning disinfectant. This is a Floella. The 1001 Carpet Fresh, quick drying, fine foam, eliminates odours at the source. I tried to get this one last year and I couldn't get it for the life of me. So now I've seen it, I've got it, and it looks like snow when you spray it on the floor. So absolutely gonna love using that. And then I use these soda crystals in my plug to get out whatever's blocked down there, along with the disinfectant, just to make it smell nice. Yeah, so that's everything I've got. Right, that's all set out, ready to go. The wax melt is from the range. The wax melt is actually from Asda's, as are all of these. I'll show you in a second. This is a little gingerbread candle, and then in here I've got a 30 hour candle as well. So all of this is from Asda's. apart from these, I stuck these decorative scented sticks in my tree. I've got three in there, and then there's three left in here. Oh, and there's actually little wires in there, I've just noticed as well, so you could tie it to the branch that I've just actually stuck in. But it's six scented sticks total. Oh, don't need to know that. Lasts for 30 days, so I've put three in for now, and then I can put three in closer to Christmas. These are only a pound, the gingerbread cookies. They're only 3.5 burn time, whereas the other ones I said are 30 hours, so that's why I put one gingerbread and one 30 hour. These are 3 for £5 in Aldi also. Asda's. No, I was gonna do that. So before I got the by the fire pumpkin, apple and dancing leaves for autumn. Now I've got welcome home, which is sugared apple and cinnamon. I've got dancing leaves again and by the fire again. But today I've chosen to put the sugared apple and cinnamon. I do like the idea of that. They smell real nice, but I really enjoyed dancing leaves and by the fire, which is why I went and bought them again. But I wasn't too keen on the pumpkin and apple muffins. That was more around Halloween time. So I'm just gonna put this one on. Sugared apple and cinnamon with a gingerbread candle and a 30 hour candle. So this is how it will sit in my cupboard underneath the sink. This is my wax melt and candle basket, and I've put them scented ones in there as well. I also picked up a cinnamon sparkle candle, so I presume that's going to be similar to these tree scents, which is sparkling cinnamon. Cinnamon sparkle. So looking forward to lighting that as well. And then I've got all these cookie cutters from Poundstretcher. So you've got a candy cane, a bell, a tree, a star, like a flower, star, a gingerbread house, a gingerbread man, a gingerbread lady with her skirt on, and then a heart. So I've just lined these up in here because I've got this baking tin. Well, my husband got this for my birthday actually from the pound shop. And yeah, so the cookie cutters are from Poundstretcher. I believe they were £1 something, but considering you get all those different shapes, and some of them aren't just Christmas, like the house I suppose, and lady and a man could be for a new house. You could be creative with it and use the flower and the star all the time. Yeah, so I thought that was brilliant to get some different cookie cutters, and I will experiment with them closer to Christmas. So look out for that video. Make sure you're subscribed if you haven't already. And let's get into it.
Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Right, I got the Belgium chocolate honeycomb in Sainsbury's. These 32 mini candy canes in Poundstretcher. I couldn't believe how tiny they were. 32 mini candy canes, Poundstretcher. And then I've got these ages ago in Home Bargains. Same with this. This wasn't purchased today, but I've just used my milk frother. I've put that candy cane in and some marshmallows on top. The tea, I don't even know what that would be called. The little thing that you put kneecap to put your tea bags on, and the cup were both from Asda's. I believe this was £2, this was £3. And then these were £1 something, under £2. So all this will be in the description. I'll put these and this in as well. Yeah, absolutely looking forward to this. And the reason I got these is because my husband calls me Pudding. Believe it or not, that is my nickname. And I sometimes call it him Pudding as well. So absolutely love those, fell in love with them, couldn't walk out the shop without them. There was also a teapot and I was kind of tempted, but when we've got a bigger house maybe, now in our one bedroom flat, we'll have the tea thing. What that is, and my Christmas cup. And I love how mini these are, absolutely tiny, just perfect to hang on the side of the cup. Yum yum yum, gonna enjoy this Belgian chocolate honey comb, and it's only 39 calories a cup. Not that the marshmallows, but I have only used almond milk in my milk frother. This is my milk frother. You literally fill it up to the line inside. There's a max and a minimum, and then you press a button and it will go and froth all your milk up. And absolutely love that. I use almond milk from Aldi, which I also just picked up. This is in my fridge. And then I also picked up some gingerbread fudge. Absolutely cannot wait to get my hands in there. Might even have some with my hot chocolate, not gonna lie. Yeah. Oh, Aldi also, just gonna walk you around vlog style. Hope you don't mind. Lit the candle, as you saw. That was from Aldi. And then got a tree skirt. How pretty is this? And it's brown underneath. So I thought this one would go more. So you can see if you brush it, it's like a browny colour. And then obviously there was like a silvery grey one as well, but one carpet is brown. Wanted to get a brown one to go with my decor. It does still look grey from a distance, but absolutely love it. I think it's really, really pretty. And here is another pan of the tree. This is the tree. Got flowers, little charms. So I buy these every year. So if you look closely, it's got our first Christmas. This when we got married. So that's the 25th for the 2014. I don't know how fast things go. the Youngs. This is when we moved into the flat, so that was the first one we ever bought. When we got engaged, we're two little gingerbread men. This is my first Christmas, picture of Rory inside. Baby's first Christmas, and it says Rory in the hat. Yeah, so I love them. This is one I got when I was pregnant, a baby bump, 2016. Yeah, so absolutely love that. And the fact that they can be personalised, I love. I usually get them every single year. I haven't got one this year because of COVID. I haven't been to Lakeside and we're actually still on lockdown. So I don't even know if I will get to Lakeside to get a decoration before Christmas. But it's not a priority. It's just something that we usually like to do. And this year, things are different. So it's how it is. Anyway. There is a star up there. That was Poundland last year. And I'm sure the candle inside is a little Christmas tree. That was from Aldi last year. So I just don't burn that. I just pop it in there. And it looks pretty. And the tinsel. Oh, I can't remember for the life of me. I don't really like tinsel. But I like this iridescent sort of unicorn tinsel. I think that looks more pretty. I like this one. whereas I find like other tinsels, like the cheap ones that can hang from the ceiling, can look quite tacky. I don't know, each to their own. If you like it, you like it. And I'm just saying, this is what I like. I think this is really pretty and iridescent and simple, yet effective. So I really like that sort of style. We've then got the string here. I believe this was from Aldi maybe a couple of years ago now. And you just peg your cards up basically on the wall. Got Rory's train above that frame that remains there all the time. That's not up there for Christmas. I think that come from holiday. So, but that is something that's nice to buy for the kids or as a decoration in a nursery. Eventually that will go in Boris' nursery when he's got one. And this is a family heirloom. So this was my nan's. And it's just beautiful. Love it. Next to it, I've got these three little five Christmases. They say our names, Kim, Ryan, and Rory. So obviously this is me, that's my son, that's my husband. Obviously, I know I'm not a gingerbread or a Santa or a snowman, but yeah, these are our names on those. Then in this one is Santa and Rory and Ryan and me at Thomas World, so you can shake that. Oh, snow goes around. It's the same on the other side. I'm not going to keep going on about it, but I don't think we'll be going to Thomas World this year because of there won't be a carnival or anything like that. And Rory's been on all the rides. We've been taking him every year since he was a baby. So I think it's best we just stay at home this year. And I'll make this go and let you have a little look. Thank you. And over this side, I've got the candle burning. These are bottle brush trees from Poundland. And then these were from the garden centre. This was last year at Home Bargains. I'll set that off once the snow globe is finished. But Rory loves this, a little train, it lights up. So you just press this button and it plays several different songs. I believe this was Home Bargains last year, and I think it was something like $8.99, which I thought was really good at the time, so I made sure I picked it up. And it is plastic, but I think from a distance it looks really pretty, and it almost looks like glass when it's going off, so it's got really delicate like details on it. You can see the tree and the presents and the snowman, little nutcracker in the last one. It's just really, really pretty. I'll just press the button. And I like the way it's like a clear light in a, like a synchronized flashing dance, and it's not like loads of different colours. Really, really pretty. One of my favourites, I think. Love Christmas, it's one of my favourite times of year. What am I talking about? It is my favourite time of the year. Right. Another family heirloom is over here. So this I've had for years and years and years, since I was little. And it's just a advent calendar. And basically you put the chocolates in. I'm not going to put the chocolates in until it's December. I've got some chocolate pennies and some chocolate notes as well, I think. Yeah, and I'll give him a big chocolate coin in his Christmas Eve box for Christmas Day. Or possibly two of the big ones. Who cares? You can never have too much chocolate as a kid. But yeah, this is all hand stitched. The little velvet hats and the velvet around the outside. Just hang it up on the door. Santa's stop here. That's my husband's. And yeah, absolutely love this. I think it's something I'll keep forever and possibly pass down to my kids. There's me saying kids, like I'm looking forward to another one. Just for the moment. Right. This was from Aldi last year as well. It says Seasons Tweetins. I think it was something like $6.99. I don't know if you want me to show the prices, because obviously you can't go out and get things like this. And I do feel a bit guilty, but obviously I'm just showing you my decorations. So I showed you this one before. Like I said, I put the tree scents in the tree. I've got the Merry Christmas mat at the door. Oh, and then when I just went to Poundstretcher, it wasn't very Christmassy, but I've put this little rug in, because I had a stain on the floor, if I'm honest. And it's just so nice and fluffy. There's just like a little runner You can see it's got that velvety, soft. It's just in between our beds on the floor. I think one of us built a can of Coke or something, if I'm honest. But yeah, it's really nice in there. $6.99, it ain't bad at all.